everybody, and welcome to another cocktail video here on the JFRO Mixology YouTube channel. Now, as ever, before I start, please make sure to give the video a like. If you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell button to enable notifications, and that means you don't miss any future content. So, let's get on with today's video. Now, today's cocktail is based on a popular classic dessert, the peach Melba. Now, I'm using the same name, but I'm going to be changing the ingredients of the classic dessert recipe slightly, but it will still give that nice peachy flavour, and it will hopefully produce a very nice orangey colour. So, for this, you're going to need, of course, some peach schnapps, some amaretto, some cherry liqueur, and some pear calvados. So to start off with, we're going to need 50 millilitres of our peach schnapps. I'm on a mission to try not to spill anything. Doing well so far. Then you are going to need 50 millilitres of cherry liqueur. Then you will need 25 millilitres of amaretto. And finally, 25 millilitres of pear calvados. Like so. And once we've done that, we can grab our ice and shake. And once we put our ice in our shaker, we can put our top on and shake for 12 to 15 seconds. And once we've shaken our cocktail, we can strain into our chilled cocktail glass. Lovely colour. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. And there we have the peach Melba. Cheers.